This game is called Farmers and Rabbits and is played in a 15 by 15 area. In this corner we've got some rabbits who have all got tails in, and in this corner we've got some angry farmers who aren't very happy about the rabbits being on their land. This game is for players in the 5 to 8 year old age range, so let's see how it goes as demonstrated by one of our older girls teams. Rabbits, are you ready? Farmers, are you ready?
Get off my land!
3, 2, 1, go! So in this warm-up activity, the objective is for the two farmers who do not have pennies to try and steal a tail off all of the rabbits. As you can see, if the older players can enjoy this kind of thing, the younger players certainly can. When a tail is stolen, those players must then go and help other players catch the remaining people without tails. As you can see, we've got some players moving sideways and backwards to avoid being caught. And this is the introductory version of this, which doesn't involve a ball. And it's a good way to get the players familiar with the exercise before we do add a ball.